which are blood and food, perfect and sufficient sacrifice, oblation and satisfaction for the sins of the whole world, and lead us into this holy gospel, command us to be a perpetual remnant of that precious day until his coming again. For the same night that he was betrayed, he took bread, when he had given thanks to thee, broke it, and he gave it to the disciples, saying, take, eat, this is my body which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me. Likewise, after supper, he took the cup, and when he had given thanks, he gave it to them, saying, drink ye all of this, for this is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sins. Do this in confidence, you shall drink it in remembrance of me.
Yeah.